In this video, I will attempt to add a racing seat belt, racing harness to this seat. This set is not a 5-point harness set, but I will make it look like it. Give it a try on this seat right here. Here is the finish seat with the seat belts. Since this is not a 5-point seat belt kit, I had to make my own 5-point seat belt. I put the buckles up here. You have to run the ribbon through the photo etch buckle. You have to be very careful because the ends fray pretty easily. Right here, I glued it in front and on the sides with the extra buckles. Okay, I had to do a little touch-up painting on my flat black seat. That's why you see some spots there. So you can see, there you go. On the back, straight down, glued all with super glue. And here's the finished product. Well, here are pictures of the actual finished product. I had to go back and fix the shoulder belts. They shouldn't have been attached to the side also. So I cut the seat belts slash ribbons and I modified the buckles in the set. So that way I can have the upper buckle with no buckle that sticks out. And then for the bottom, I attached the regular buckle on the bottom. As you can see, it was very hard to work with the seatbelt after it's been cut and it's been short. So my tip is for you to do everything when the seatbelt, the ribbon is very long, and a glue attach the ends and then go from there, or else doing it afterwards where the belt is extremely short, it's gonna fray, it's hard to guide the buckle in. So this is my final product.